Hi, everyone. I'm Janelle Best, president of the Howell Area Chamber of Commerce. And we're here today with messages from our board of directors, words of encouragement, because we all know that we're facing a really challenging time and that this time looks different for each and every one of us. One thing that I do know is that on the other side of this, we're going to be better, stronger, and more resilient than we ever have before. So hang in there. We're going to be there with you every step of the way.
Hi, I'm Andrea Dallene from Crosswinds Aviation here in Howell.
Hi, this is John O'Malley. I'm president of St. Joe Mercy Livingston in the Brighton Health Center.
Hi, this is Catherine Daniel from the Bowen Daniel team at Morgan Stanley.
Hi, I'm Renee Chukowski, the great foodini, and have I got a recipe for you. Stay home, stay safe. We're going to get through this together.
How we support each other today will lay a foundation for moving forward.
Together, we're better and stronger.
And we won't allow this short-term crisis to impact our long-term success. Take care.
I'm Dave Yancho with Armor Protective Packaging.
This is Frank Chidell from Chidell Consulting.
Hi, this is Richard Lim with Richard Lim Photography.
Hi, everybody. This is Marcia Gabarowski with Ann Arbor Spark.
Hi, everyone. I'm Jody Hoig with Tanger Outlets.
My name is Ashley Prue, and I am an attorney with the Law Offices of KCD Conklin PLC, and I am your board chair this year. And I just want to tell you that we may come out of this changed, but we will come out of it stronger together.
Whether you think you can or you can't, you're right. So stay positive and we'll get through this.
Hey, it is a tough time, but we are in this together.
Like the Chinese character for crisis, there's two words to make that trouble or problems and opportunities. So we have plenty of opportunity to move forward and support each other in the Howell Chamber. Thank you.
I always believe that collaboration is key. We are in this together. We are stronger together, and we'll get through this together.
I hope during this time you and your family have stayed safe and well. Hopefully over the last couple of months, you've picked up an old hobby or found something new that brings you much joy. Either way, let's not let this short-term crisis impact our long-term success. Stay well, everyone.
The biggest struggle is going to be between here and here. A little bit of the pocketbook. Hang in there, give it what you got, because we've got this.